The tick-tock clock. Was your job really that important to you? You're just wasting your life sitting in a box, messing around with these creatures. You put humans against these unimaginable monstrosities for what? To write a 15-paragraph article that'll go into your database? You aren't helping anyone. You aren't saving anyone. They were doomed from the beginning. Your efforts are hopeless, useless, futile to even have a chance to stop these cosmic horrors. You're just another expendable piece of flesh that they can just throw away at any time if need be. You're useless. Everything you've accomplished will mean nothing. These things you try to put into cages will eventually break free. So, just stop. Stop trying to help. Just let them take over. Stop trying to stop the inevitable. One question really remains. Was it worth it?